subscribe to my channel Your Tech Bro and hit the bell icon to get the instant notifications about the tech as soon as we upload.
Hello guys, this is Dhanashekaran back here, and in this video we'll be seeing some interesting sort of tech stuffs to be reviewed. And well, in this video we'll be seeing a budget oriented Bluetooth speaker that I bought from eBay, and this speaker cost for around just 250 rupees of Indian money, and yeah, it nearly costs around $4. And the audio quality of this speaker is pretty good, and not so good, I should say. It's good and it's value for money. And I'm just surfing in net for nearly a couple of days, and so guys, I don't know the branding name. Let it be XYZ branding. Yeah, another part of the video will be sound comparison between the beast, the JBL Flip 3, and the budget oriented speaker. It sounds weird. No problem, this is the only speaker that I have with me, and the another one. Okay, without further ado, let's get started.
This is the box casing where the Bluetooth speaker is being present. The packaging from eBay was average, and I didn't get any receive any bills, any warranty issues, or any leaflets with this box. The box looks good, and it has a sticker over it saying it's a mini speaker. Here we go with the speaker itself. The build quality of the speaker is pretty good. It feels like a feather on my hand itself, thanks to the fiber coating or fiber covering of the speaker. You'll be having 5 physical buttons on the top, including a mic as you see in the video. To the right, you'll be having a charging port where you can charge this Bluetooth speaker. It has a charge indicator also. To the very bottom, you'll be having a suction holder that holds the speaker. Speakers are present at the very bottom of the device, and the complete speaker is waterproof, that is IP68. It's like a small box on my hand. It's very light, very compact. You can keep it in your pocket itself. Only 2 stuffs that is present inside the box is the speaker itself and is the charging USB cable. No paperwork. The charging USB cable is unlike the normal mini USB or the Type-C cable. This is somewhat sharper and narrower, and you will be getting a charging pin to the right side of the speaker. The battery backup is average but not decent. It lasts up to 3 to 4 hours of the continuous usage of music playback for a single charge. This is some sort of downside for the speaker itself. Let's see some sort of small audio comparison between the JBL Flip 3 and the budget oriented Bluetooth speaker.
Thank you for watching this video guys. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button, and well, I think this video might be interesting for you. If so, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button to get the latest technological news, reviews, tech updates, unboxings, everything on the go.